the first downside is that this is an EFS mount only. You can only put this on crop sensor Canon cameras. Most Canon crops are gonna be a 1.6. So 1.6 multiplied by our 24 millimeters here, it's gonna give you a little under 40 millimeters of equivalent focal range. And that, my friends, is not a wide angle lens anymore. If it's 40 millimeters just about, then that's really kind of like a portrait standard focal length, and you're not getting a wide field of view at that point.